Yes, I'm John Speller, the Labour Member of Parliament for Worley in the West Midlands, which covers the Smethwick area. Very pleased to be here today, very pleased to see such a good turnout, and also to get a clear message across. Firstly, of course, about the real success of the Sikh community here in the United Kingdom, the amount they're contributing to society, and how well they flourish in Britain, and sending that clear message that they're proud to be Sikh and proud to be British. But also, remembering with sorrow the events of 29 years ago and the invasion of the Golden Temple and also the dreadful events of the emergency, and then discussing how we can take that forward in order to ensure justice for the victims, justice for the families, justice for the Sikh community.
Thank you very much.